हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, यू आर वेलकम इन ट्रिग्नोमेट्री पार्ट टू. नाउ वी हैव डन द कन्वर्जेंस एंड द मेजरमेंट ऑफ एंगल्स. नाउ वी हैव टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.1 एनसीईआरटी. दिस इज फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. नाउ वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट फाइंड रेडियन मेजर्स कॉरस्पॉन्डिंग टू एंगल -47° एंड 30 मिनट. वी हैव डन द कन्वर्जेंस. सो हाउ टू कन्वर्ट, we know you first the degrees, the minutes should be converted into degrees. We will find out the angle in degrees. So using relation, so 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes, or 1 minute we know it is equal to 1/60°. So this is using this relation. So we will multiply 30 by 1/60 and it will be 1/2. So the complete angle is now 47:1/2°, and we will convert, write down minus because angle is negative. So minus of, now you simplify, it is -95/2°, and we will convert this degrees into radians. Now using relation, 1 degree is equal to π/180 radians. You remember when we want to convert degrees into radians, so we have to multiply the angle by π/180. So therefore -95/2°, after multiplying it will be -95/2 multiplied by π/180, that will be in radians. And you can simplify and find out the answer, -19π/72 radians. I hope it is clear. Now the second question, find degree measures corresponding to angle 11/16 radians. We are given angle in radians and we want to find in degrees. Using relation, 1 radian is equal to 180/π degrees. So radians are 11/16. Its equivalent degrees will be obtained by multiplying the angle by 180/π. You can simplify, and after calculation, 315/8°. Now you have to divide and convert this fractional degree into minutes. So fractional degree 3/8, and by multiplying it by 60, that will be converted into minutes. So 90/4, again divide, 22:1/2 minute. Now 22 minute complete, and 1/2 minute means this minute is less than 1 minute, so convert into second, as I have converted by multiplying it by 60. So after calculation is 30 seconds. So the total angle will be 39°, 22 minutes, and 30 seconds. I hope you can convert in this way. Then move on to the third question. In this third question, we are given a wheel which makes 360 revolutions in 1 minute, and we have to find the angle described during 1 second. Now 1 minute we know it is equal to 60 seconds. So we are given during 1 minute number of revolutions are 360. It means during 60 seconds number of revolutions are 360, and we will find out the number of revolutions during 1 second using unitary method. So we will obtain 6 revolutions, and these 6 revolutions, this angle now can be converted into radians as well as in degrees as described as question, as given in the question. So if we want to convert into radians, then we have to multiply it by 2π, because 1 revolution is equal to 2π radians. It will be 12π radians. If we want to convert into degrees, then we have to multiply it by 6/360, or pi is equal to 180, so we can replace pi by 180, so we will obtain 2160°. I hope it is clear. Then move on to question number 4. We have done relation that angle described at the center is equal to length of the arc divided by radius of the circle, where so theta is equal to L/R. Now where, what is theta? Theta is the angle subtended by an arc at center, L is the length of the arc, and R is the radius of the circle. So this is the symbol, we'll use this in the questions. It is, now in the question we are given, when रेडियस ऑफ द सर्कल इज 100 सेंटीमीटर, इट इज़ गिवन इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. लेंथ ऑफ द आर्क इज 22 सेंटीमीटर. द क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड एंगल सबटेंडेड बाई द आर्क एट सेंटर. सो यूजिंग दिस रिलेशन थीटा इज इक्वल टू एल अपॉन आर, यू पुट वैल्यू ऑफ एल विच इज 22, वैल्यू ऑफ आर विच इज 100, एंड आफ्टर सिंप्लीफिकेशन इट विल बी 11/50. माइंड इट, एंगल ऑब्टेन्ड इन दिस रिलेशन दैट विल बी इन रेडियंस. इट मीन्स इफ यू वॉन्ट टू सब्स्टिट्यूट हेयर थीटा, सो थीटा शुड बी इन रेडियंस. इफ थीटा इज गिवन इन रिवोल्यूशंस और डिग्रीज, देन वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट इन टू रेडियंस एंड देन ओनली दिस फार्मूला कैन बी यूज. सो एंगल थीटा विल बी ऑब्टेन्ड इन रेडियंस. सो 11/50 रेडियंस, एंड इफ इट इज रिक्वायर्ड देन वी कैन कन्वर्ट इट इन टू डिग्रीज ऑल्सो. देन इट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. वी आर गिवन ए सर्कल एंड द डायमीटर ऑफ द सर्कल इज गिवन. ए कोड इज देयर ऑफ लेंथ 20 सेंटीमीटर. सो वी आर गिवन ए सर्कल ऑफ डायमीटर 40 सेंटीमीटर. इफ डायमीटर इज गिवन देन वी कैन कैलकुलेट रेडियस विच इज 20. सो वी आर गिवन ए सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 20, यू कैन से, एंड ए कोड. सो ए बी इज कोड ऑफ लेंथ 20 सेंटीमीटर. देन द क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड लेंथ ऑफ द माइनर आर्क ए बी. दिस इज माइनर आर्क ए बी. नाउ फॉर लेंथ we have to use the formula theta is equal to l upon r. Now we are, l is required, but we must given theta and r. So r is given but theta is not given, so we have to calculate theta. So you consider triangle AOB. Triangle AOB, now you observe the sides, all the sides are equal. So this AOB triangle is equilateral. If this triangle is equilateral, we know the angles, each angle will be 60 degree. So therefore AOB angle is also 60 degree. So theta is 60 degree, and convert into radians, because in the formula we can use theta in radians only. So convert into radians, it will be pi by 3 radians. And now using this formula theta is equal to L upon R, calculate L. So let L is the length, this is minor arc. So let L is the length of the minor arc AB, then pi by 3, the value of theta we have calculated, L we want to calculate, and R it is 20. So you can calculate and it will be 20 into pi by 3, units will be centimeter as the units of R. Because R is given in centimeter, so L will also be in centimeter. L and R both will should have the same units in the formula. Now this is question number 6. If in two circles arcs of the same length subtends angle 60 degree and 75 degree at the center, find ratio of their radii. This is ratio of their radii. So two different circles are given, arc of the same length are subtending different angles 60 degree and 75 degree at the center. So you consider some symbols. Let length of the arc, that is L, because equal length hai, so that's why the same symbol L can be used. Let radius of the first circle is R1, radius of the second circle is R2, and theta 1 is, you know, 60 degree, so convert into radians, because in the formula we can use in radians only. So 60 degrees equivalent radians are pi by 3, we can convert. Theta 2, angle of the angle subtended by the arc at second center, circle of the second center of the second circle, so 75 degree, convert into radians, it will be 5 pi upon 12 radians. Now use the formula. For the first circle it will be theta 1 is equal to L1 upon R1, for the second circle it is theta 2 is equal to L2 upon R2. You calculate R1 and R2 using from this formula. L1 and L2 both are equal, so we have assumed it equal to L. So we want to find out ratio of their radii. It means R1 ratio R2 should be calculated. Now R1 ratio R2 means R1 upon R2, and you can substitute R1 from this relation, L1 upon theta 1. So L1 is L, theta 1 we have calculated pi by 3, ratio L upon, for the second circle L2 is equal to L, we have calculated theta 2 we have already converted into radius 5 pi upon 12. You can simplify. This is 3 L upon pi ratio. We can convert this division into multiplication by writing its reciprocal. So it will be 15 upon 12, or ratio will be 15 ratio 12. I hope it is clear to all. Thank you.